Within this section, we're going to write our own keylogger tool. We're not going to stop that. Of course, we're going to learn about some additional features of Python, additional libraries of Python as well. For example, we're going to send emails from our code to some email address using a library. So now if you're ready, let's get started.